Silver has been acting kind of strange.
Okay, let's race!
What is going on with you, Silver? I can tell something is on your mind.
I'm fine. It's just... something bad is gonna happen. I can't explain it. I just feel it.
Have your travels through time given you precognition?
I don't know. Maybe they have. Or maybe I'm just thinking too much.
Either way, I trust you. We will be ready. Silver, stay focused on the task at hand and win this race.
There's a bigger issue to worry about.
You guys keep talking. See you at the finish line.
You've done your homework.
Awesome.
Cool. I am so ready.
Successful!
You have the data I sent you? Maintain radio silence until your mission is complete. My operative has his orders, Metal Sonic. While he carries them out, let's wipe the track up with these losers.
Is it weird that I get jealous when I see the boss hanging out with other robots?
Very weird, considering he can't stand you.
The heart wants what the heart wants.
Winning is all about teamwork!
Great, let's get this party started!
When done correctly, certain moves with your teammates can help you go faster!
Yeah, I know. I just need to get the hang of that slingshot move.
It's all about the timing.
Amy, it looks like there's a big guy hiding over there in the shadows. Also, that cloud looks like Froggy.
That's nice. Come on, we need to get going. The race is about to start.
I wonder if that big guy is racing. Froggy always says that practice makes perfect.
Bye-bye, slowpokes!
What happened to that big guy? I wonder what he was doing.
What did you say, Big?
Aw, the Froggy cloud is gone.
Huh. The pieces are falling into place.
I'm revved up and ready to roll.
We're really doing well out there, wouldn't you say?
I would say you are here for other reasons besides winning.
What? No, I'm totally here to win the money.
Vector, I am a princess. People lie to me daily. It is my job to find the truth so I know who I can trust.
Not too shabby, princess. All right, you got me. Truth is, I'm here because Tails contacted me when they first met this Dodonpa guy. He wanted me to get the dirt on him.
And?
Work in progress. Snooping's cool, but I'm still in it to win it.
Thank you.
So, did you find anything out?
SBO and Charmy are following up on a few things for me. We should get their report soon. Then we'll see who this Dodonpa guy really is.